Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to another War Thunder video. Yes, I understand I did some rage videos focused on the same topic of this special here, but I'm still working things out with Gaijin on all their different sites and contact pages. But I'm gonna go ahead and post this as a special anyways, just to give you guys a heads up. So I didn't realize that War Thunder was actually going to do I didn't realize that Gaijin were gonna do anything for Thanksgiving because it's a North American holiday. It's a U.S. holiday, but they are, and that's 30% off all assorted packs and aircraft for free. Now, these 30% off packs, listen up, are only available. They're only available 30% off on Gaijin Online, which means PlayStation 4 users will not have sales, and Steam users, the packs that are available on Steam will also not be on sale. So keep that in mind. Go to the online version of Gaijin Online to actually purchase these things 30% off. Now you get free aircraft for purchasing these things. Okay, you get this lasts from 16 GMT November 27th to 21 GMT December 1st. It says if you purchase any of two packages from the list, you get the P-26A-34 pea shooter, and if you purchase one more package, that's a total of three packages, you get the Heinkel He-112B2 U-2. With a Roman Air Force, a Romanian Air Force. Now it says right here, note, if you have one or more packages from the list in the aircraft, you can simply purchase the required number of packages. If you have activated two or three packages from the list, you get the aircraft for free. Simply re-enter the game. If you purchase the Ultra Advanced Pack, this will count as two purchases regarding the free plane offer. The purchase of either Ace or Pacific Pack will count as one as well. Check to see blah 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 for my purchases. Now, they explain on the forums that if you already own the packs, if you own them previously, then you should still receive the aircraft free. But a lot of people are having trouble, including myself, and we're not receiving any of the aircraft. Then their excuse, which actually does make sense, and I'm not saying excuses and this is their way to get out of it. No, their excuse is because their servers are super slow, they have a big queue, they're still getting people's planes to go into their account. That makes sense. I understand that. Just wait a little bit. You can also, purchase packs if you don't own them already. But for us, like myself, I own all the packs, bundle packs, Ace Advance packs. All, I already got the pea shooter finally. That finally came into my account after going through all the technical support and whatnot. But the 111 still, or the 112 is still not there. Now the Ace Advance pack counts. And plus all the other packs I own, so that I should get the other plane soon. I'm still talking with Gaijin, however. And then you can read up on all this stuff. And here are all the packs that are 30% off and available for the free aircraft if you purchase these. So don't miss out if you want these free little aircraft here. I'll be taking a look if once I get this one, because if I don't get it, then I'm going to file some reports against Gaijin, as I did during the racing event. But I will cover both of these planes in their own video. I will post a video saying that an update video saying that I got both these aircraft, and then I'll do a separate video per aircraft to take a look at it, and then possibly in the future I'll take a realistic battle with the aircraft. So guys, thanks for watching, and join me in the next War Thunder video.